I have a debate with myself whether the vacation starts the day you leave or the very next day. If it's the very next day, then we're on day three of vacation. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. We flew in on Sunday, so that's day three. So day three of vacation, we have a quick meeting we have to make today. And then we found out today that we've got another meeting on Friday that we need to make here in Carlsbad. So that's good. We've got all that stuff straightened out. But we are going to try and just play it by ear today. I think there's a local market that's going to happen today Amber wants to go check out. So we're going to go do that and go over and do this meeting thing. And then maybe head back and head over to the jacuzzi. Maybe hit the pool. Grab some chairs here from Sea Point Resort and head over to the beach. And then I did schedule a drone flight later, so you might see some Pacific Coast, Southern California waves here in the vlog today. Can't make any promises, but we'll see what happens. All right, and with that, I have to get my shoes on, get ready to walk out the door to go make this meeting. And yeah, well, welcome to Wednesday. Wednesday. Behind us is where we're staying. This is called Sea Point Resort. It was super sunny earlier. Now it's back to overcast and we're just standing here watching the waves. I'll show you what I'm looking at here in a second, but what's nice about this hotel is you're super close to the beach within walking distance, and our room has a water view, which you've already seen. What's challenging is though, it's over the road to the beach, which isn't too big of a deal, but you know, it is something that you have to cross to get to the beach, but it's such a beautiful place. And then a few seconds ago, I just saw an Osprey. If you don't know what an Osprey is, look it up. Super cool piece of technology used by the military and the Marines. Helicopter plane thing, very, very cool. So anyway, we're just standing here having some fun, getting ready to go sit down, and I'm gonna smoke a cigar in a few minutes. Judge me, fine, but I actually like to smoke cigars. So that's what I'm gonna do. All right. With that, I'm going to take in these waves with my beautiful wife. I'll talk to you guys later. One of the big reasons we like going to places like this is because we can stay in and we can cook. So people ask us all the time, like, geez, isn't that expensive? You've got to eat out. You've got all this cost associated with restaurants. The reality is, no, because there's a full kitchen, comes with all the silverware, all of the pots, all the pans, plates, cups, dishwashing detergent, blenders, coffee pots, toasters, you name it, it's all in here. And so when we show up, we just go to a Costco or a grocery store, we buy the food that we need for the week, and we cook in for our breakfasts and many of our dinners and most of our lunches. And then we go out once or twice like we would at home. And so we're spending no more money on food than we would have at home. We're just doing it while we're away. Yes, I know, you don't have all the fixings and trimmings. Well, that's fine. When you go to Costco, you can buy prepackaged things like the fajitas that I'm about to show you that come with all the seasonings, everything's built into it, everything's added to it. And so all you have to do is throw it on the oven and make it. They also sell pre-made briskets, pre-made chicken, pre-made, you name it, they make it. You can get it, throw it in the oven. It takes 30 minutes to make. You've got an awesome meal. It's fresh. For breakfast, every single day this week, we've been doing eggs, avocado, fresh from over here in Southern California, and tomatoes and bananas. And you know what? You can eat extremely healthy, extremely inexpensively when you do it this way. If you were to stay in just a regular hotel room with just a microwave and a little tiny refrigerator, then you wouldn't be able to do that. So that's one of the reasons that Amber and I travel this way, is because it saves us a ton of money on all of the little things that you need to do when you're traveling, right? So dinners, lunches, breakfasts. Okay, well, here's dinner being made.